We need to reduce the fraction. 60/78. We represent the numerator of a fraction as a product of prime factors. 2. Multiply by 2. Multiply by 3. Multiply by 5. Now we represent the denominator of a fraction as a product of prime factors. 2. Multiply by 3. Multiply by 13. Let's cancel the common factors. 2 and 2. 3 and 3. Then we get 10/13.